One question, yes or no. Is Boris Johnson honest?
Sometimes.
Is Boris Johnson honest?
Again, I think he is somebody who has
just had yes or no will
extremely
do.
No, I'm not doing a yes or no because I think it would be wrong to do that. There have been some really severe issues, and I think that he has paid a price for that.
I tried to give him the benefit of the doubt for as long as possible, and ultimately I reached the conclusion that I couldn't, and that's why I resigned.
So he is not honest? That's the question, yes or no?
There were a number of reasons that I resigned, but trust and honesty was part of that.
Liz Truss, is he honest?
He has been very clear himself that he made mistakes in government. But he had a huge range of achievements.
Is he an honest
Brexit,
man?
Brexit, dealing with COVID. Well, he himself has said that some of the statements issued by numbers were not 100% accurate. So I take that at face value.
Tom Tugendhat, is Boris Johnson an honest man? Right, we are going to stay with trust. We are going to stay with trust.
Because I'll say that he did deliver on the promise.
OK, well, we'll get to that.
EU,
if you want to support him, fine. We'll get to that later.